Warning, please read the warnings we make in the more information section of our channel. We are not responsible for the information herein. This plant improves your vision even if you are 80 years old. What foods are good for sight? Many of us try to feed ourselves well to lose weight and stay fit, but our sight is also important. Can we avoid visits to the optometrist if we take a carrot a day? Let's separate reality from fiction and directly analyze some facts about vitamins that are good for our eyes. Carrots and foods good for sight. You probably have heard that eating carrots is good for the eye. But is this a myth that parents around the world tell their children to get more vegetables? Not at all. It seems our parents are right. To a great extent. Vitamin A and vision are great allies. The carrot contains large amounts of beta-carotene and vitamin A, which can improve the health of our eyes and offer us a fantastic source of vitamins to prevent macular degeneration and cataracts. Carrots also contain large amounts of vitamin A and rhodopsin. Rhodopsin is a purple pigment that helps us see in low-light situations. If we do not have enough rhodopsin, we will not see very well at night, even with a clear sky and a bright full moon. And this inevitably brings up the next question: eat carrots in the morning, afternoon and night, will give us extraordinary powers to be able to see like an owl in the darkest nights? I'm afraid not. Although carrots have many vitamins beneficial to the eyes, they cannot convert us into superheroes. But they can add a bit more orange to our skin if we eat many. As an interesting fact, the myth of carrots and eyesight goes back to World War II, when most foods, except for carrots, were scarce. The Royal British Air Force believed that eating carrots would increase their ability to see the enemy in the dark. This rumor spread to push people to eat carrots. Currently, this legend related to the vision continues to live and, as we have seen, there is some truth in it, but also a bit of exaggeration. I ask three favors: 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family.